Commander, the major gate in the Angel Forge defensive wall is open. The Tyranid swarm is pouring through, and we also have reports that Orc looters are operating in the area. Unless the gate is closed and the enemy driven back, Angel Forge is doomed. Only the Emperor's Space Marines can seal Angel Gate. Base defenses failed almost 20 minutes ago.
What of the base gates?
The power supply failed. This silenced base guns and left the guardsmen dangerously exposed. The same generators power the gates. Angel Gate must be closed or the forge will fall. I am relaying the generator coordinates to your map display. You must activate at least three of them to close Angel Gate.
Some Imperial Guard squads are still fighting the enemy, Commander.
Cowering behind closed doors is more likely, Thaddeus. Cowards, one and all.
Tools of the Emperor are meant to be used, not wasted.
Agreed, Targus. We should provide assistance if we can.
There! More survivors!
Sergeant Merrick, 85th Vendolant. You have my thanks.
Something in the ducts below us.
Ambush!
Ravener! Kill it!
Are attacking!
Orc wreckage near that generator. Expect greenskin looters ahead.
You mean you're trying to take our flash generator? Scrag them, looters!
Looting in the middle of a Tyranid infestation. Savages to the end.
Target,
Well done, Commander. Two more generators and Angel Gate can close.
Weapons ready. Advance on the... Brothers.
Take your position, brother.
Formation, brothers. Go!
He is with us!
The second generator has reactivated. One more and Angel Gate can be closed.
Oh!
under attack.
Secured. Devastators under enemy attack. Target killed.
Orcs, this should be quite a fight.
Look, the guards fight on.
Go, go, go!
Excellent work, Commander. There is now sufficient power for you to close Angel Gate from the gatehouse. However, only a few mortar batteries have reactivated. Rousing additional generators will restore more defenses and make taking the gatehouse easier. The choice of tactics is yours, of course.
Our greenskins coming out of the tunnels.
To the guard towers overlooking Angel Gate. We will provide covering fire when you make your advance on the gatehouse.
The Tyranids are attacking!
It is done. Move on.
Something in the ducts below us.
More Raveners!
It is done. Move on.
Watch for more of them. Greenskins?
Commander, these orc looters seem to be the fiends who deactivated the generators.
Nevertheless, we must close Angel Gate.
There! Guardsmen holding the enemy back!
Miraculous. Guardsmen who can actually fight.
Foul Greenskins!
Excellent. Additional sentry guns are now online.
One of our allies' turrets has been destroyed.
Batteries 3 and 4 are now operational.
Allied infantry destroyed.
attack.
How many have died in this spire alone?
Strategic point in sight.
An ally's forces are under attack. Guardsmen, move to support them!
They need our help!
But do they deserve it?
Avitus, they fight the Emperor's foes. That is all that matters.
capture it to close Angel Gate.
Very little about this gate is angelic.
Here come the Space Marines! Give them covering fire!
Commander, we are tracking large Tyranid spores dropping near Angel Gate.
Tyranid bombs!
Brother, forces to enemy fire.
guard spotted.
Concern. Disabling the base generator speaks of some sort of plan. They must want something here. With your permission, I will oversee the mop-up operations. I do not want to leave anything to chance.
Commander, a signal from Angel Forge. It is Sergeant Tarkus.
Commander, we have spotted orcs making for storehouses north of Angel Gate. I think this may have been their goal all along.
Commander, those are the private storehouses of House Vandis. Before his flight, the Governor destroyed the records of what they contained. I can only imagine what weaponry he may have been hoarding, or the damage they could do in orc hands.
She is right, Commander. We must stop those raiders.